it was just really happening. Everything was new. Everything was very revolutionary. It was the first time I saw spiked hair. It was the first time I saw purple hair and red hair and earrings and tattoos. And, you know, everybody was just doing their own thing. It was a big rebellion here, especially in England, you know, in a place that's so staid, supposed to be so staid and so proper. The kids were just doing their own thing. It was quite fantastic.